That's enough. All I'm asking for is a little respect.
For a little respect.
Just a little bit.
Ooh. I love you, Chloe.
Just a little bit.
I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the key.
Don't hear a conversation.
We were
close
to a reconciliation. No! You didn't lose her.
His keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me.
No! You were so close, Joyce.
I can't take any more arguments.
No!
Come
Joyce!
On!
Joyce! Joyce! You were so close.
The koala doesn't fall far from the tree. Let's just say
koalas
that.
Koalas do fall out of the trees,
they
though.
They do, actually.
Hello, Internet. Welcome to Game.
Hey, guys, and welcome to GTLive.
GTLive?
GTLive. GTLive. Speaking of toxic friendships.
Why do you have so much lint in your hair? What is going on here? You just let it grow like a crazy hippie over here.
Let it grow, let it grow. I hope you're in the mood for koalas, because we are diving back into the series that started it all. Life is strange.
We're excited to hop back into this one today.
We introduced the world to the loving character of Chloe the koala, our little blue-haired koala friend who couldn't do anything for herself and required her time-traveling best friend Max to carry her on her back and save her from death like 15 times.
Seriously.
So today is the first chapter of the sequel, which is actually a prequel sequel similar to FNAF 2, Life is Strange, Before the Storm. Revengeance. It begins.
What is going on with us today? Okay, all right, you guys.
We're in a strange mood.
It's rare form.
A life is strange mood!
No!
Press any button. Here we go. Oh, there's the train that eventually kills us multiple times.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, episodes. There's only one episode.
Okay, so yeah, we only have one episode available to us today. Then we'll have to wait, like Bendy.
Wait,
do we have access
Brave
to
Brave New World? Oh, we could purchase the deluxe edition. Did we not purchase that? We spared no expense for this last
one. No, this is, we're supposed to have I was told this was the deluxe edition.
Well, apparently not, because we can still purchase it.
What?
Brave New World, that's one of I like that book a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Hell is empty, that's sad.
Yikes.
All right, this is pre-blue hair
Wouldn't it
Chloe.
Be great if hell were empty? Because that would mean everyone's in heaven. Wouldn't that be good?
Well, maybe they're just both.
Wow! Chris Paul, I know your brother's abandoned you.
I know, Chris is coming out with this inner cynicism ever since Jake abandoned him. Chris,
I mean, it was really mean. And now
Chris
I'm
like,
alone.
What if everything is empty? Like my soul. Man, Chris Paul over there, thank you.
I know, Chris
hey,
Paul.
Let's
just,
make it.
Don't worry, you can just dab it away.
Let's stay woke, ladies and gentlemen, with episode one, Awake. Oh, it's Illuminati.
Oh man, we got birds.
Illuminati's confirmed.
Wait, were we butterflies last time and this is birds?
Story-based game that features player choice.
The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose
one. Do I still get to rewind time by doing this? She's already smoking.
Oh my gosh. She's already the worst.
Hey, might be a healthy cigarette.
No. Man. Oh,
that's gonna kill her multiple times in her
Come
playtime.
On, she's already unsavable. We should just give up on her now.
1337, it's meaningful.
What?
Better not be Chloe.
Work today.
Better not be her.
God, she's
if this
the
is
worst.
Chloe, if this is Chloe,
I bet this is gonna be Rachel.
I'm already throwing her away.
Ah, God! Chloe,
I can't believe Firewalk
that's
is
Max,
playing a show
right?
at the old
Wait,
mill.
Wait, is it? Is it
Fuck
no,
yes.
That's Chloe pre blue hair. Is it Chloe? Max.
Mom would kill
it's Chloe.
Me if she knew I was out here.
Doesn't she look a lot like Max?
No. Haircut, the haircut is totally distinctive. It's her pre-blue hair.
Man, looks like, am I wrong in that? Doesn't this look a lot like Max? To me, it looks a lot like Max. I get that it's Chloe, but it looks a lot like Max.
It's because Max...
Because I can't tell girls apart.
Chloe's clothes.
You sexist.
Yeah.
Oh,
Max puts
that's
on Chloe's
right.
clothes, and I think that's why.
But even still, like, the model, similar. I don't know, for whatever reason, the models to me look very similar.
It's definitely Chloe, but...
Ooh, look at her idol animation. Yeah, crick that neck.
What is she doing?
She's cricking her neck! Are you a Sometimes you have a neck crick!
Are you a pro wrestler? What are you doing?
Cricking the neck! I'm intimidating you! Oh, are you intimidated by my neck crick?
Look at me push my chin. Look at this very tough chin push.
Can I also...
This is already getting off to such a snarky start.
Can I also just throw out... She was standing in front of an effing train.
Why are people saying it's Max? No, it's not. It's Chloe.
I don't care who it is. Whoever this character was is a terrible person for standing in front of a train. And that conductor. Can you imagine the conductor of
I know,
that train?
He had a heart attack in there.
Had a heart attack.
Do you have no empathy, you sociopath?
Sociopath! Right, let's play the game. Is Max / Chloe the same person and or a sociopath and or looked better with blue hair?
Theory confirmed.
Oh, here, let me do the slow dramatic walk. Fence.
Oh, I forgot how slow this game is.
Oh, wait,
holy
what can I do?
Cow.
Firewalk,
midnight at the mill. All
right. The mill, Stephanie. The mill, come on.
She has great handwriting for her arm. Chris should take lessons from her.
No way.
That's totally the voice of Chloe.
Yeah, it is.
Let's jump it.
Do it, dude.
This is game of choice. I choose to
Bam.
Jump.
Bam.
Wow.
Wow, I
you
didn't...
Flipped
I
flipped off the...
I didn't choose God, to I'm flip so off an inanimate already. Object. Jeez.
What did that sign ever do to you?
I know.
What? It was just a fence. Are you like...
Uh-oh.
Look at my hardcore parkour
this
skills.
This place is awesome.
Gosh.
This place is...
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay.
Why don't you... just share your illegal narcotics with the guy at the door, so he'll let you in.
Can I sneak around the side?
Delinquent.
Can I pull a solid snake? Solid snake?
Or even just
put a barrel
suck it in
head.
going through the cars a little bit here? Jeez.
Ooh, there's machinery. Can I slaughter this man using machinery since clearly I have no empathy for my fellow human beings?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Okay. Cool. Cool story.
If I owed
somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Wasn't she in like horrible debt at some point during the last game?
It's foreshadowing.
Oh, I get it.
See, it's an allusion to what's gonna happen to her in the future.
Yep.
There you go.
Just saying, every death that Chloe has in the next game, she totally had it coming. Look at this.
You're always arguing.
Those guys need to get a room.
I don't think that's what... Oh, man! Oh, he slapped him!
Mind your own business.
Oh, get in there! Look at her, she's already shaking
her hand.
She wants to...
Slug him up!
She wants a piece of that.
I really, and it won't ever happen
Should
again,
probably
I
avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
I promise. I really
or...
I
maybe we should just push
Do
all
you?
His buttons.
Because trust with me is earned in action.
Oh, wait! This is the RV.
Yeah, it is. It's the guy we end up shooting in the leg.
Spoiler alert, Stephanie!
This RV is just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Look at her!
She is such a moron!
She's... I know, hey, there's gonna be a lot of Chloe apologists. Dan is one of them. You're a Chloe apologist, aren't you?
Been through a lot.
What has she been through? A suburban upbringing?
Does that give her the permission to act like a jerk all the time to other people's stuff? Or shouldn't that make her compassionate for the plights of others?
Maybe she will be in the future.
Spoiler alert, she's not.
She is.
How? How is she sympathetic to the plight of others?
She wants you to, like, kill off everyone and run away with you.
She asks you to kill off an entire town.
Spoiler alert.
What?
Oh. The game, the accurate game. All the dog.
Oh, it's the dog.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
All right, he's not in there yet.
Oh, he's not in there.
That's okay. That would have been the highlight.
A second door inside. So close, and yet so far.
Like I said, I'm going in with an open mind, but already she's
No, you're not.
Hard. I gotta get in there.
It's not my fault that she selected in the opening seconds of the game to stand in front of a train and then also, you know, an oncoming train, as well as jump over a fence and in a blatant display of her sick attitude, flip it off. The double flip off, mind you. Not just a flip off. Look at me, how hardcore I am. I hopped over a waist-high fence. Well done, you're slightly better than Marcus Fenis. Clap and a half to you.
The chat is so mad right now.
They are.
They're like, she accepts that she might have to die to save everyone. Thank you. See you, Sam Ray. Yeah, we gotta
nothing
says go an open mind.
Like a nice floral print.
Open mind.
Here, oh, new dialogue.
I think a real man can embrace his
floral. Here we go, let's talk to the bouncer.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
How about we walk past him? No, apparently not. Invisible wall.
Okay.
Walk past him this way. No, apparently not. Okay.
Okay.
I tried everything I could think of, guys. Here we go.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Not when you say stuff like that.
Oof. That's trying a little
it's
hard
not
there.
A bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Bloodsport. Really? Shoot, I have a new dialogue.
Push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
I mean, I saw his bike and unlocked
right? His bike is cool.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Your sick tats.
Your bike. Your bike.
Let me inside now. Your bike. Walk away the mill. Let's talk about your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Ugh, not convincing.
Yikes.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Let's do the mill.
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Yikes.
I feel like cursing.
Walk away.
Yeah,
just
I feel
walk
like
away.
Walking
Never
away.
Mind. All right, okay.
The way to go here.
Yeah,
that was
keep walking.
That did not work. It was okay. Super ineffective.
All right.
These guys are still arguing. There's an RV. Got the RV. What else can I do? Maybe I do have to just yell at him. Oh, there's a gas can. Oh.
This fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda.
How about we throw it into the fire and blow this place up? Blow it up. Ooh, I can ponder.
I like, she's judging the fire safety. She just stood in front of a train.
Here, ponder.
Just saying.
I'm gonna ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
That's the part she
flipped. This place
right?
is sketchy as hell. An old yep. abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
I'm thinking that's what she'd flip about.
Home.
Maybe she's flipping about the fact that Chloe's showing passion
now,
and determination.
I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Cool. Still pondering.
Okay.
Are we done pondering? Ponder complete!
Oh man, we're so ponderous.
Ponder over, okay.
Okay. We completed ponder.
At no point was, hey, I should throw this gas can into this fire an option.
To create a distraction.
So I guess I gotta yell at the guy. I think that's what it's telling
really?
Me.
Really?
I need to show that I have balls.
Can we go home and so be a good hard. Person? How about, is
I
that
gotta
an option?
Get in there.
Being a good person is not an option you're playing as Chloe.
Lame.
Otherwise you would break the cannon. Alright, let's just look at the bike. Yeah, I guess I gotta talk to the guy. Alright, here we go.
Alright.
I'm about to curse you out, Home Slice. You look like Moana's demigod.
Whoa,
ooh,
sick
I start,
burn.
Wait, a backtalk challenge.
Ooh, a wah-wah.
Oh, man, is this a diss track?
Oh,
is Chloe,
man.
Is Chloe releasing verse 3 of her diss track?
Oh, my gosh, it's Chloe Paul. All right.
Chloe Paul, your sister. It's your long-lost sister, Chris.
Oh, wow.
Kids, no,
okay, space, great. Continue.
Oh,
wait,
people, wait. No, they don't want you to do this. People don't want you to do this. We're stuck now, guys. Captain. Sorry.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Okay, backtalk challenge. In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want.
That seems like a bummer.
Oh, great. Oh,
no.
Sweet.
I didn't think we had to do this.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
Oh, that's whiny.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Okay. Bedtime. To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says.
He said bedtime.
I was gonna say.
There's a subtle indication on the screen right now that he said bedtime.
No, I like this. It means that we're having a witty tete-a-tete right now.
Oh.
A little
repartee.
Wit. A repartee. Welcome to Life is Strange 2, repartee edition. Here we go.
Okay.
Then pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. Bedtime.
Your bedtime. I think it's your bedtime.
No bedtime. Choose now. We're going to go with X.
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Oh, snap.
Really?
Huh?
But I still don't know you.
You could get to... No. Oh, cute. Okay, I'm playing off of the word cute.
Okay. Okay.
I don't do cute. Cute is relative.
I don't do... I don't know.
Cute is relative.
Look at my face. Do I look cute?
Yeah, hardcore.
Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
I jumped over a waist high fence.
You
that's
definitely
how hardcore
don't
I am.
Like look okay. Like that.
Look, I'm doing good.
You're tough.
Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Here, playground is a good response to kid. Okay. So he says kid, playground.
Yeah.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
Oh, snap!
I can't protect you in there.
Protection. That's the key word.
Okay, alright.
Flowers on your bike.
A girl like you, with pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
Yeah!
Oh, look at you snapping.
Oh, Simone, I called it!
Oh, yeah!
Look, my boss decides who gets in.
He totally is Maui.
He is.
Who's your boss?
Is your boss your mom?
Yeah!
Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
Oh, snap.
Not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take
me? Absolutely not.
Yeah. No.
What if I had
under no circumstances.
No problem.
Ooh. A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon
on a
leash in
this. Whoa,
Daenerys.
This is like a mature stream. Here, guys.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on.
Yeah, nailed it. He's totally my boyfriend now.
Right? I know. I think he loves me.
I think we totally have a thing now.
All right, cool.
Totally making out.
Ah, jeez.
Mature stream.
Everyone's like, what just happened?
This is
and
intense.
Cringe. Okay.
I totally schooled him.
Shit.
Oh, Amelia.
Aww.
Puppy.
Cute dog.
You're fooling.
Aw, he's so cute.
Oh, man. The hills have eyes.
Right? Jeez.
Don't touch my soul with dirty hands. That's true.
I like that mantra.
It's a good one. Wash your hands.
This is really just an unfortunate place.
This is great. This is where all the sickest parties happen.
Oh, just this looks like a real sick party's going on here.
Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Oh, let's get ready to thrash. Let's thrash that.
That dog is fierce.
Like.
Pet him.
Like Tyra Banks.
Lose your hand.
What's her name?
Delia.
Oh, look at the baby.
Yeah. Oh, you did a baby.
Oh, that's so nice.
Delia.
Oh, my gosh.
She doesn't usually like people.
I don't usually like people either.
Yeah.
Me neither. Called it! Called that one. Let's talk to the drunk girl.
Yeah.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Oh.
Oh.
I can tag this.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Man.
Sign. Don't park.
Yeah. No shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Uh-oh. We're gonna...
What?
Do something here.
Aw, jeez.
Am I gonna, like, drop this on people's heads?
That looks unfortunate. Oh my gosh, it's
looks
the safety
like
brake.
Parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Oh, people are gonna block me, and so I'm gonna have to use a parking brake.
That's
ooh, t-shirt vendor.
Oh, hey.
Is that guy selling merch? Wish I had some cash.
I can't hear you. I bet I get to steal that t-shirt.
Right? I was about to say. Or you could just steal things.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive.
Yeah, it's pretty pricey for a t-shirt that comes out of the trunk of a car.
No.
Just saying.
That shirt is rad.
I mean, it's no game theorist merch, let's be honest.
I know,
here.
Come on, you guys.
It's not, no cool asymmetric design. Oh, chill girl.
People are like, do it.
I don't think I'll have
How
a choice.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Because otherwise then she would be excited girl and not chill girl.
Come on.
Oh, Frank.
Oh, hey.
Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
Let's ask him.
Yeah, we can find out pretty easily.
Hey.
Yeah, this is definitely the crowd you want to be hanging out with.
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year.
But you don't remember because it was pot.
Studs, you're trying too hard.
See?
It's true.
What are you even doing here?
It's my personal style.
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
Oh, God.
As you can tell,
what the heck is going on in there?
This little shindig.
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Yeah, those darn kids using that internet again.
It was shared on my Facebook page. let's not purchase weed. Let's try to clean up Chloe's act.
People really want you to steal the shirt.
Yeah, I know.
So
I will.
So, you come here a lot?
Yeah.
Can we talk about the possessed deer?
I'm really
I know, I'm a little bit concerned about him.
No, later.
I'll
see you later.
We're gonna put her on the straight and narrow.
Yeah, clearly. But by looking at some syringes!
Aww.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
No. Wow.
Wow, oh my gosh, she has limits!
Classy.
What is classy?
Naked pictures.
Oh, that is Google
Nudies.
Unsafe.
They're nude.
That's
an not
unsafe
Google
search.
Safe search.
There's
you guys.
No safe search going on there.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
That sounds about right.
That's more structured than the way you make important life choices. Throwing it at a dart. I would almost respect you if you threw darts at a dart, but at least then you have
a
logic.
System.
Not, hey, here's a stupid idea. That makes no sense whatsoever. Let's go that way.
Open mind.
I'm totally approaching this game with an open mind.
Open mind.
Cold beer, free for the taking.
No, you're staying on straight and narrow. Unless you're trading it for a t-shirt. Because I respect bartering systems.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, bartering is good.
Okay, Sketch Central.
All right. Wait, she's saying that about these guys, but not literally everything else in
just
here?
Just those two! Those two in particular are high levels of sketch.
I just don't understand.
Oh, I'm gonna graffiti this. Look at me. I'm gonna
tag
this.
Aw, man!
Ooh. Ooh, spin.
Sure.
Let's do a spin. Because that'll be fun and hypnotize people. What's wrong?
Sit and spin.
Oh.
Oh.
That's not what I...
That,
Sit and spin.
Much better.
Babe.
Oh, I added it to my journal, though.
Okay.
Drunk guy.
Sweet dreams, hombre.
Okay. He's currently in a not safe or passed out position. If he throws up, as an RA, I feel inclined to tell you, you need to correct the situation.
You need to turn him on his side
if
and make sure
right
his
now,
head
die.
Is supported.
Turn him to the side so the vomit comes out. Support the head.
One hand under the head.
Sweet dreams, hombre.
Sweet dreams.
No, all right.
Die. Please, you gotta be responsible. Anything interesting here? What's wrong with me?
Everyone's calling you Matt Patlock. I like that.
Patlock? That's me, the detective of this little game. What else we got going on here? Knife.
Knife.
Oh, there's a knife.
Oh, sweet.
Let's grab that.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
She's such
a
lame one.
How dare she?
I wanted to do all the stabs in halves.
Refused to get her daughter, who regularly stands in front of trains, a knife for her birthday. How unfair is that?
Can we call out for a second here? I really like the fact that there's the, like, rejected cartoons. You know, the, I like my spoons too big. There's the forks one there.
Oh.
Okay, good.
All right.
Nice. Okay, just steal the shirt. Nope. Just take it.
gonna bust me. How could he not see that?
All right.
I am just, literally right next to him.
He's on the phone.
He's gonna get me!
Just face the other way. Just
here, I don't think
way.
It matters in this
game. Doop, just doop it. Doop it.
Can I tag that? I can't tag this.
Oh my god.
You're fine, take
doop,
it.
Doop it.
Here.
There you go.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
Oh, can I have a repartee with him?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going
get
to
the weed.
Get
you have to get the weed to trade it for the shirt.
No, I've got it. Ready for this? I'm gonna get creative. You take the knife out of the wall and stab him.
Well, obviously, if it
stab him
and a half. If only it were that simple. I think we have to get some weed to trade.
I
we have to have our trade weed.
Stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Uh oh, ladies and gentlemen, the stairs are slightly rotted through. So badass Chloe is a little bit sketched out about the spooky looking stairs, but hey, hit me up with your drugs and underage partying, and let me shoot bullets into reflective material at myself later. But oh, those stairs look a little dangerous. Oh boy, not even her hardcore parkour skills can save her this time.
You could steal the dog and trade it for that.
I can talk to the skeevy guys. I'm telling you, take the knife and stab him. Trade him a beer.
Here, just okay. You gotta get the beer.
There are a lot of people
and the weed.
Should I try to push through?
No, you should go get the beer and trade it for the t-shirt.
Fine, I'll take the beer. She's gonna drink the beer. Called it.
You're supposed to trade it, not drink it.
Feel less. Yes, please.
Aww.
Right? I wanted her to trade the beer.
I think she needs the weed to trade then.
Here.
Alright.
I like that Stephanie's like, oh yeah, pick up all the random drug paraphernalia. Start
oh wait,
it.
No, that you need to
push the car.
Yeah, you need to push the car. Alright, fine. Alright. Well, I thought we were gonna save that for later.
But it does seem like a very aggressive way. It seems like a
right?
very
I thought
aggressive
we were
way to get a t-shirt.
Publish something else other than get t-shirt.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
I don't know, $20
yeah,
for a
totally
t-shirt.
Yeah, it's totally his fault.
Fair, actually.
What?
Like, that's pretty standard.
No. Come on.
Just walked away.
Thanks for playing, dick.
Oh, you got him!
Yeah, you're calling him that? Guys, yeah. You guys, I just want her to like redeem
sweet,
herself like
sweet
once.
Victory.
Put it on.
You want her to redeem herself, but you got her drunk
that's
already.
Like,
I thought she was gonna
oh,
trade
take,
the beer.
Up.
I thought she was smart enough to
hold
barter.
Up. I can take the. You know what? Full on renegade. Let's
do it.
Take the
just
money.
Take it. Just you might as well. She's
this
goner.
Action will have consequences.
Of course,
the Illuminati
will.
Has told me. The all-seeing eye has
we
told me.
We already know where she ends up really want.
Right? Will
holy
it?
Holy shit! I'm rich.
Ugh. No, that guy's rich. You.
Oh eat. Man, bong.
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Other
I
than
don't know.
You.
Juvenile delinquency. Wasted youth. The sad downward trajectory of your life. Three things sadder than a wasted bong. Just throw it. I'm so glad that everyone was so excited to watch us play part two of this game.
I know. You guys, I think people forgot what it was like to watch us play this last time.
Yeah, I think nostalgia has been kind to everyone.
Oh my god.
Because we do know where she's headed, so like me stealing money, like it's not going to change anything, right?
No.
Like,
how much can this change the consequences of everything?
Yeah, great party.
Ew, gross.
Fuck.
Oh, the sketchy dudes.
I would leave.
Knife. Stab in half. Stab in half. Stab in half.
Right?
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
No, she's drunk and disorderly.
You bumped into me, remember?
Apologize. Be a somewhat redeemable human being.
No. Show strength.
Show strength!
You're not gonna apologize? Oh, what?
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No.
And I give zero shits.
Maybe if your tattoo provided a label.
Uh-oh.
Aw, jeez.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Oh, man, we're making enemies.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe
that's
I can get a better
unfortunate.
View of the action from up above.
That new dialogue.
Wait. I thought this was a sketchy staircase.
I'm willing to take the risk.
She returns.
want to ask who that guy is. Who's that guy pissed off?
Yeah, that might be good to know.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Ah, yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
Damien?
I see you've heard of him.
Right?
This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
That doesn't sound very convincing.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Wow.
Brilliant.
I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Oh man, the deer is always
watching. The deer continues to observe. Oh wait, I can't look at the deer.
Maybe the deer's dead.
Don't judge me, spooky deer head. I'm here for the band.
Yeah, spooky deer head. Sure. You tell that spooky deer head who's boss.
Yeah.
Here.
Alright, should we
stab
go?
Stab and a half. Stab and a half!
Right?
Still nothing.
Should we go try and, like, you know?
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
Alright, let's come.
People are like, take the dank bud. Or don't do the weed. Wow.
Take the dank bud. It's. I only do dank memes, guys. Only the dankest of memes. Alright, let's climb the stairwell.
Go upstairs!
Uh-oh. This is scary. Spooky dangerous.
This does seem like a really bad idea.
If you're also worried about the stairs, use the railing. And support your body a little bit.
Hold on to,
support your
like,
body.
Something.
Heave! Oh, what horrific murder do I get to see up here?
Oh, God.
Yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
That's a pretty good...
Wow. How did they get all that audio equipment to work out in this old mill?
Truly, if this was a place filled with rebels, there would be more in the
center. Right?
You're like, oh, sorry, this is the stairwell. Like,
I know. The rebels aren't feeling too rebellious. Uh-oh. Oh, no. This is gonna get really bad.
Oh, no, it's just you can see
whatever. All right. Maybe, is there a chance we get flagged for this music? The use of this copyright... Maybe not neutral music. Just
absolutely
saying.
Come on. No. You've been so friendly with Monster Vision.
Ha!
They would totally give the creator the benefit of the doubt in this instance. All right,
people were also like, why is she jumping? Like,
uh-oh,
on the rotted floor. Oh, God.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
This guy's got, like, the lamest voice ever. Right.
You spilled my beer.
It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
I don't like your face.
Should I walk away?
I don't know, man. Wait, maybe we should take it to the chat. Let's see. I don't know what to do here.
He's itching for a fight. You can tell based on his body language.
Right? No. He's looking...
You did me.
He's looking tenacious, but gawky.
What are people going to say?
People don't know yet. Hold on. Waiting for it to come in.
Walk away. Press B and leave. Walk away.
Walk
copyright
away.
Music.
Walk
right.
away. Walk away.
Everyone's
okay.
saying walk away. So we're
right,
gonna
walk
away.
We're gonna walk away.
Oh, well, that didn't
we're
work.
Not done.
That failed. Okay. Uh-oh. Insult. I'm going all in.
Stand your ground.
Insult.
Then
oh,
how
God.
About I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick
oh, God.
Assholes who
oh.
get butthurt
oh,
over spilled beer?
Are all those X's on his
out,
neck
dude.
All the people
she's gonna
he killed?
Regret every word. Every word.
Stupid thing.
This is gonna be good. I'm
good
gonna
job,
teach this
too.
Little punk some man.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty.
Can we engage in repartee?
Yeah, let's tete-a-tete this. Let's have a, like, a...
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, she's gonna...
Oh, man, she's gonna die.
Dickhead.
Oh, it's Rachel.
Okay.
Rachel Amber, the girl with two first names. Uh-oh. This action will have consequences.
Run.
Attack.
I think we run.
I think we attack.
I think we run.
I think we attack.
Run.
What happened to stand your ground?
We should
what
run.
No, stand your ground.
You're going to fall in love with that girl later or whatever. Run.
She dies regardless, spoiler alert, but she dies.
Shoot.
At the hands
oh
of the
oh, my gosh, Matthew.
Pull in the room. Attack. Run.
See,
are you kidding me?
Wait, Chris.
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 Yes!
No! Chris, come on! God.
Bring it on!
Ah, jeez. Oh, I thought we were going to stab him in the stomach. See, this is a bad idea. See, this sucks.
Right? That was like the least effective way to attack someone. Let me hit you with the top of the bottle head.
Right?
Come on!
Well, I've stolen money and attacked someone. So I'm two for two. Don't worry, my witty repartee will save me. Frank, that's nice.
Aw, Frank!
Calm down. Come on, man!
Man, walk away. Once again, Chloe having other people's silver problems.
I know. Jeez.
Wow. Good one.
Come on!
Way to be so brave and clip him off as you run away from him. You're such
with
a hardcore.
With other people standing in between you.
Man,
so
I bet he feels...
literally just saved your life.
I bet he feels just as bad as that fence for once.
Most of the chat wanted us to attack you. All right, fine. Frank is the best. I always liked Frank.
Right? Frank's all right.
Frank's pretty
Chloe
awesome.
Chloe done him wrong multiple times in the first game.
She done him wrong.
She done her man wrong. Oh, I got a pirate hat. That's cool.
Everyone's like, Frank, go. Aw, someone on Twitter said, please be nicer to Chloe this time.
Sorry.
Whoops. Sorry. Ah,
She's got middle. She just decorates her life with middle fingers.
Man, like, she really likes flipping the bird. Yikes.
I mean, I like birds too. Don't like flipping them.
I don't know. Okay.
She also likes Square Enix.
Right? At Powered by Diet Coke on Twitter says attack. At GamerKid72 said run. Let's see. Oh man, people are taking polls on Chloe on Twitter too. At Bumble says opinions. Chloe is great. Chloe is morally gray. Or Chloe is terrible. I think I know where you fall.
Chloe's
great.
Chloe's a work in progress.
That means she's morally gray?
For now, she will be terrible.
Right, yeah. she has a chance to redeem herself. It doesn't look like she's in
okay.
You know, we know where she ends up.
At Josh Durag says, when is Steph going to go into the twits? Right now, while Chloe is smoking a doobie. Actually, that's just a regular cigarette.
Just a cigarette. I did not ask for the dank bud from Frank. No dank bud was requested. just the dankest of memes.
I know.
Oh, there. And I don't need dank bud because I got it right there. What more does a young, impressionable youth need in her life?
Uh-huh.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Yep. Cool.
Great.
Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Oh, man.
Max the loser. That was us. Yeah, that's right. I called you a loser. Want to know why? Because you weren't at Firewalk last night.
Yeah, you were probably doing homework or something.
Even
you
Frank
stupid
was
dealer. Head. Gosh.
He's my dealer. Or mom, if you're reading this. He's my dealer, and you shouldn't be reading this. All right. This is maybe the greatest night of my life. Yeah?
Really?
Really.
You got into a bar fight with a rando and stole a t-shirt, and that qualifies as the best night of your life?
I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks, almost killed myself, then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. We're totally BFFs now.
Right.
Firewalk was the shiznit who knew ragers like that went down in little old Arcadia Bay. I have a sweet souvenir, black eye for a souvenir. No big deal.
MBG.
But there were these two guys whose manhood I wrecked. Got rescued by the most popular girl at school.
Great.
Okay, wait. Here we go.
Wow, there's a lot on Max.
All right. Dear Max, Dad got me the stationery one day when I complained. So, here. I'm giving her full credit. So I'm going to quickly just gloss through all of this and maybe it'll make me more sympathetic to her.
Okay.
Dad got me the stationery one day when I complained about wanting to send an email and the internet was down. And tonight I thought, hey, maybe it's time to write to Max. Okay, that's nice.
All right. Okay.
The funny thing is I don't really know what to say because we haven't talked in 3 months despite all my calls and texts and not that I'm upset or anything. There's no way I'm sending this. All right. So she kept the letter. Great. Max, no, this is more like it. Here I can write to you all I want without wondering or worrying whether you'll write me back.
Maybe one day when you return home and apologize for having forgotten all about me and we kiss and make up,
whoa,
I'll show this to you and we can read it and laugh. Or maybe I'll decide that Journal Max is way cooler than Reality Max and you'll just live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend, pen pal, time will tell. Okay, great. Oh, okay. Ready? So Mom suggests taking a road trip next summer and I'm like, cool, I guess, but then she starts talking about David being there. Yes, okay, the drill sergeant who swooped in on Mom and has stuck her. Okay, no one likes David.
No one likes.
I politely suggested to Mom that perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then or breathing. As you might imagine, that didn't go over well, but really, if the guy is around 3 months from now, she's got serious self-esteem issues. Okay, so she doesn't like David. Lastly,
right.
I stopped going to class. Like, you stopped talking to me. Funny story, I had trouble coming up with an excuse, so I just didn't. I didn't show up. And it was fine. Nobody said anything to me crazy, right? Then it's like I'm suddenly invincible. Maybe that's the perk of being the dead dad girl. No one knows what to do with me, so they're actually relieved when I stay home. Wish I'd figured this out sooner. I think of all the wasted school time. P.S. Pris from Blade Runners popped into my head last time I rubbed one. Rubbed one? Is that a drug term?
No, I don't think so.
No? I mean, at first I was... I think it's like
cleaning? Like polishing?
Stuff. What are we polishing? What are we rubbing in this instance? We're talking about pleasuring oneself, aren't we?
What?
I think we're pleasuring oneself.
Just keep reading.
Is that the case?
This is a mature story. No idea. Woo! All right, keep going.
I'm too innocent for this game. This game is too mature for me! It's rated T for teen! What am I supposed to do?
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
So she lost...
her dad died.
The quick catch-up. She lost her dad.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live...
And then Max moved away and doesn't talk to her anymore.
Right.
Assholes that... girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
They say you can't trust people with two first names.
Cigarettes and beer.
Like Matthew Patrick.
Yeah, change like clothes. That.
But luckily I have three first names because I have my middle name's Robert. So boom!
Oh my gosh, there's so much to look at in here.
I'm
so the quick catch-up is...
waking up without you, you know.
She, eventually. And you can see this in our previous playthrough, but she lost her dad, which is very sad, obviously, and is a big deal. Would be a big deal for anyone, but... she has used it as an excuse to basically completely wreck her life in every way.
Even when everyone around her is trying to help her out. Like, yeah. Really? That's the problem here. It's one thing to go through sadness and depression.
Totally understandably.
And that's totally understandable. When other people are very actively trying to pull you out, like, help you through that tough time and give you a lot of support, and you're frustrating.
Just completely self-destructive in every way.
I still smell like last night.
Yes, Jason.
I really need to change.
I was just going to say that perhaps this game is about how people weren't helping her, possibly.
Ooh.
And because this is 3 years prior to Life is Strange.
And so this would have been just a little bit after her dad died and Max moved away at the same time.
Yeah. So perhaps
we'll see.
The situation
like I said, I'm keeping an open mind.
Open mind.
Yep. Now open my mind. Is,
open
Jason.
Your mind.
Look, periodic table. I'm going to look at the periodic table because she can really use some studies.
Open your mind.
And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Okay, here's a bunch of people. Okay.
Okay.
Periodic table.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age.
Look, why can't you be more positive?
Oh, that's
Look,
nice!
Look, it's a funny science joke!
That's a punny joke!
That's delightful. Okay. And a very useful thing for her to have. Apparently I can improve it, though. I don't think you can improve upon perfection, but let's see what it does. I'm curious. Maybe it'll have another delightful pun, like...
Oh, she's left-handed. Yeah, lefty. Woo-woo.
Better living through chemistry.
Marijuana, 420. She's 420 blazing every day.
Oh, every day. That's okay.
Well, that improved it.
Cool.
I mean, that's not where it would have been placed.
Right? Yeah. No. Right? Let's
at least
the biggest tragedy here is the fact that the whole ordering system of the periodic table has now been
now. It's a mess.
It's not like marijuana has 420 protons.
No, it doesn't.
Come on.
It needs to be down there with like fermium and stuff. God, jeez. Down there with
oondium.
Unundium.
God.
Man.
That's the truest
that
tragedy
really
of this game.
That was Rachel ever. Amber.
Just the blatant misuse of the periodic table.
How is that? One of these days I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Really? Oh, did you hear about Firewalk coming to town? You bet it's Rachel Amber.
Wait,
Miss Arcadia.
What? Who? What
uh-oh.
Photo?
There's a photo. Photo you were tagged.
On Nod Face.
Make sure you click on the following link. Can I click on Nod Face? Can I click on it?
I have feelings Nodface? About this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Firewalk, jealous. You look hot. Who's your arm candy? So fun, kisses.
Dude, that's Chloe Price. Okay.
Dana, glam, get it, girl. Trevor, who's Deborah Borgen? With Rachel in the picture. Victoria, who's... That's Chloe Price. Taylor, wasn't Rachel invited to your scene?
Okay.
Great.
All right. Bird.
Great. All right, okay. So people kind of know who she is, but kind of don't. Okay, yeah. Awesome. Right. Delightful.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Yep.
Aww, wow. He looks so happy. That's nice.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Oh, that's cute. I like
that's
the glowy
nice.
Bear. See, that means she could be salvaged.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
Oh, no.
Not going to tear
they're
it
all
down.
They're all in cakes now.
The unicorn of hope is still alive.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Cool. All right, pirate hat.
Great.
I there's sharks in the womb.
Max Silver
I know.
Traded her hat for beer and
what?
Booty long ago.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
You could wear an eye patch.
Right, like a pirate. It's gonna
wear
be awesome.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Pirate hat.
Yeah, do it.
And then it covers up your eye. Guaranteed. Ooh, do I get to choose?
No, it's just, oh.
Bonus outfits.
Ooh, bonus
butterfly.
Outfits. Sweet.
Firewalk. Oh, I've got to wear my firewalk
ooh,
t-shirt.
Yeah, I gotta do that.
Yeah, show it
it's
off.
It's gonna get you in trouble.
Whatever. I don't care. That's how I roll.
Yeah,
420 blaze
such
in our
a rebel.
Day. Look how nicely it fits. They even had girls' cuts.
I know.
How well done.
Ooh, awesome.
Well done, game. Sketchy t-shirt vendor.
Right? He's gonna know.
That's cute.
I really should get going.
Since when do you do what you should do?
Yeah!
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Mm-hmm. So
great.
True.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
Great.
Thanks.
What we got over here? Dank Bud?
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were. They were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
I saved all of these. You have to delete that photo of me dancing. Only you could get me to loosen up like that. Happy 2-month anniversary. Oh, Elliot.
Aww.
Oh, poor Elliot. I wonder what happened to him.
Yeah, right? Who's Elliot?
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Wow, look at her.
Wow, pretty oh man, even actually. Though it even says pirate power on it.
That's the
irony.
Of it. It's an ironic mix.
Wow. All right.
Might even have
shit.
The song ironic
where's
on
my
it.
Phone?
Oh god,
it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Oh no, we drank the beer. Shoot.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Toads off. Or you can just search more.
That's a bad idea.
Really, just search more.
Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Home, sweet home.
Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
Doesn't seem so bad to me.
So it's all right.
See, I mean, other than that it gets completely destroyed that one time.
Right? Ooh, ring.
Mom's old engagement ring.
Aww.
It's supposed to be mine. If I'm ever stupid enough to get married.
Oh,
ring.
Yeah.
Auburn.
Fuck you, Arcadia Pond.
Ooh,
wait.
Creepy.
Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Ooh, it's near colorless.
Oh,
that's high quality.
That's supposed to be good, right?
Grade B is actually pretty stellar. It's pretty high up there.
That's not so bad.
Not that bad. Trust me, I know my gemology. Grade B is not bad.
Mom when I was like
especially for diamonds, that's
right?
expensive.
If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
There's actually a game theory coming out on gemology.
How dare you?
What?
Shh. Quiet. Silence.
I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Oh. Ooh. I'm not going to place it on the dresser.
Dad, if you could see us now.
I feel like placing it on the dresser is a bad idea.
Yeah, that's going to call attention to some...
The fact that I'm in her room. Although, me opening the drawer and then leaving it there.
Mom. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
All right.
Ooh, all right.
I should call my phone.
Okay.
Yes, so do it.
Bed.
Mom's finally making her bed again. I guess that's a good sign.
Great sign.
Making your bed, the start to any great day.
Here we go.
It's not true, I very rarely, rarely make my
it's
bed.
It's actually in her pocket.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Okay.
He was kind of stiff.
He's kind of a jerk.
Yeah.
He has a hard time expressing his emotions.
He does. Like Chloe.
Like Chloe. They're both actually one and the same.
Yeah.
And I think they bash heads because of that. Here we go.
Right? Everyone's like, oh, game theory on gemology. What?
It sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
There's still more to do and look at.
I want Mom to be happy, but not like this. Okay. Not like this.
Well, let's open this other drawer.
Ooh.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
Reminds her of better times.
Yeah, right?
I don't know.
It's called being aspirational.
Maybe she hasn't done the Sudoku in the back of them.
Where's Chloe's phone? Can we hear it?
There
it is. Oh, boy.
Ugh. I drank way too much last night. Or was it just enough?
Too much.
Too much.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Seems like everyone's super eager to call you, Chloe.
Right?
Oh, here we go.
Oh, man.
Mom got a message. We'll be coming home at some point tonight. Chloe, will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences.
Uh-oh. Aw, man.
All right, well, that's a bummer. Elliot. My ex-BF.
Aw, jeez.
Spanish tech sucked. Lucky if I passed.
Oh. What?
That's still you.
Oh. Lo siento?
No, I think I did okay.
Cool.
What you up to?
Not much. Got stuff to do later.
Oh, okay. You finished the chem homework?
Nope.
Dude, that's the third time.
I already know everything.
Great. Perfect. Frank, anything?
So cool.
All 420 blazing. She's 420 blazing.
Oh, man.
She's tapped
Heck
out.
Heck yeah. Okay.
You're lost. Keep
holding for me. Yeah. Favorite customer.
Are you?
Frank, stuff. You still owe me.
Okay.
Okay.
You're going to have me whacked. Don't joke about it. Okay, great. So, failing to buy the weed.
Right? Jeez.
And then Max.
You're broke?
What's Max got? So sorry. I've been bad about the emailing. Texting is better for me anyway.
Yo, it's Max. How's it going? You there?
Yeah, sorry again. I've been really busy. You'd love Seattle. More in a bit.
Cool. Maybe some hitchhiking in my future. Hey, Abby.
I'm so sorry. Maybe we should set up a time to call.
No worries. I'll check my dance card. It's 7 in Arcadia Bay. What is it, 2019 in Seattle?
I know, right? Maybe this weekend.
Sure, anytime. Let me know. Yo, Queen of the Crickets. What's latest? Max.
All right, cool. So that.
Yeah, all right.
Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Cool.
Jeez.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
I saw that picture. Saw some condoms.
Right? Yeah.
Ring. I saw a ring. What else?
Drawer? No.
Bed. Drawer. Open. Books. Read. No.
Where is it?
Mom's finally making her bed again?
Yeah, okay.
I guess.
Nope, apparently not.
I didn't think we saw it.
I want to do more witty repartee.
Alright.
Family photo. Where? Oh, there it is.
You should take that down to Mom.
You should. We shall.
There it is.
Got him.
Can you grab my cell phone, too?
No, I haven't seen it. Suspicious. No,
right?
I need to talk to you.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. That really makes me want to hurry.
Do it. Go downstairs.
Coming, Mom.
Illuminati is watching.
Yeah. Yeah, what's up with the evil eye being a big thing this time?
I put my purse on the dining table. I might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Look at how nice she is, even though I just totally rejected her last night.
Right.
Dining table, here I come.
Okay.
Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
Aw, man.
Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Oh, that sucks. That's no good.
I bet he becomes a worker at your school soon.
Any letter
for you? Can't what you wish for.
Oh, no.
Good.
Ooh, I can open stuff.
Is Mom having trouble with payments again? My scholarship doesn't cover everything.
That's a bummer.
Like, I need another reason for Principal Wells to get on my case.
Maybe you should go to school
since
your mother is literally, like, selling her wedding ring in order to pay for you.
I know,
to, like,
she is.
I don't know. Maybe, again.
Made that for Mom in an art class when I was, like, 5. She was never a smoker, but it's cool. I was never an artist. Wait, those aren't Mom's keys.
Uh-oh.
And these would be David's keys. There's probably a better place for them than the ashtray I made.
Oh!
Like his home, maybe?
Or she'll throw them out in the backyard.
From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me.
Or because it's really expensive.
It is so expensive. Maybe she'd rather send you. Maybe she'd rather send you to school so that you can have a future. God.
It was Dad's job to remind me. So. Nobody's fault, really.
I mean, it's
kind of
your fault. So.
Really?
Kind of your fault.
God, nothing's ever her fault. Don't kid yourself.
I was an 8th grade science athlete. Did I peak in middle school?
Oh, didn't we all? No. Actually, middle school is usually
the low
point. 8th grade
was a good year,
man. No.
7th grade was the worst.
Ugh, terrible.
Wow. I can't actually remember which one.
Oh,
Jason.
That's a bummer. That's
to counter
really
your theory that this is a game showing that no one is helping her, her mom is selling her wedding ring so that she can continue to attend school. A school that she continues to insist not to attend. What do you think about that?
That has nothing to do with her emotional struggle whatsoever. She's just sending her off to school and not dealing with the problem at hand.
Oh,
we'll see.
Deep insights from Jason.
Too bad that never happened.
Again.
I would have gotten this bad boy in my room.
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
And never looked back?
Captain Chloe Bluebeard, Scourge of Arcadia, and her first mate, Long Max Silver. Long Max. Yeah, anything that he might have got.
We're already supporting one. Thanks.
Okay. Weinstein and... hang out. Newspaper.
Right. Shoot. I was hoping David could get a job on a container ship.
Oh, the shipyard's closing.
Why do I suddenly want to get some fireworks?
Wildfire warning. Yeah?
Oh,
finds
what?
Double for illegal fireworks and campfires. Yeah, you want to set fire to the beautiful forests of Oregon because it's a dry spell right now? That's real, real stellar of you.
This is Principal Ray Wells. Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt.
That's funny.
That is funny.
Also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
Fair enough.
That's fair. All right. That's good.
One more.
Feeling trapped?
It's a deer.
Right there with you.
Oh, smog. Man.
Shake it. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your snow globe.
Oh. Deer.
I was going snow globe.
It's a deer.
It's a deer.
So, in case anyone, again, wasn't here with us for the last time we played Life is Strange, the deer is usually symbolic of special moments, sentimental moments, or like... I don't know,
I
moments
really
where
like
think
sitting down to
you learn something
David
in the game or something like that.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
Dad's old swear jar. We spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk. Ooh. How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth?
Sugar bomb?
Over bacon? Sugar? I don't care how good the cereal is. If you got bacon.
You got bacon.
Bacon?
That's the
or
end
like
of the
Frosted Flakes? That's bacon.
Right? That's bacon is the end of the story. Bacon's the end of like every story.
Mom hates pot roast.
Her loss. Pot roast
is
also
delicious.
It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the mood for diner type food.
That's fair.
Bacon is also expensive. We don't buy bacon.
Nah, bacon's too expensive.
It's too much.
Joyce Price, aka Mom. She looks as beat as I feel.
Let's talk to her.
All right, let's do
and
it.
Get into an emotional fight.
You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
Oh, she's assuming.
Oh, no.
A lot of doors lately.
Ooh, symbolically and physically.
I sent you a text message, Chloe, like last night. I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark. Ooh.
I will do better because you care for me as a mother.
Yes.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Good.
Thank
good
you.
Good kid. A+.
Yeah, there, all right.
The help you need.
Well, like, why be, like, just unnecessarily antagonistic? It's just not that hard.
Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Let's talk about school.
Yeah.
Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke
like
that.
No, that's not a joke!
It's not a joke!
Oh, that's a cry for
help. She's not joking, yeah.
It's not a joke, it's a cry for
help! It actually is, though.
It is.
It is.
Alright, so maybe Jason has a point.
Okay,
don't
fine.
Let him hear that.
Alright, fine.
Let's talk
David.
About the engagement ring.
Oh.
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this?
She is being a little...
You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
You did ask me.
You don't ask me to get your damn purse then.
Ooh,
that was
harsh.
I know that.
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it, and David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now. Whatever your boyfriend likes.
Speaking of,
you do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe, you don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
Girly?
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
That's a rough one.
Yeah, that's girly. Fight. That's not
I made
so good.
Breakfast.
Nah.
She is, her, the mom is kind later. Of avoiding here.
She made her breakfast, though.
Oh, you'll enjoy
no,
this.
She's avoiding all of these issues that are clearly here.
For me. And just before I serve them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
That's a bummer.
I'll enjoy that.
That does
huh?
suck.
Firewalk? Is that the band you meant?
Ah, she noticed what I was wearing.
Oh, that's nice.
Let me go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled?
Probably shouldn't lie. I don't know. That is true.
They both have some legitimate complaints here.
From my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom,
help! She's helping.
The whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me, ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing. Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Fair. That seems like a fair ask.
But she's not trying to help her, like, hey, why are you slipping? That's the thing. She's not saying things like, hey, why are these things happening to you?
Maybe
you
they've
know?
Had that conversation many a time, Stephanie. Many a
we
time.
Don't, but we've never established that. We don't know that.
Maybe I just need to be left alone, Steph.
The chat is just really interested in bacon right now.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself.
Saving money.
David thinks you need this.
I got $200.
David should mind his own business.
I can help. I can contribute.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
He's clearly a sensitive subject. Maybe you really shouldn't shove him, like, into people's faces so much.
David was a good man.
Dad was.
Oh, Dad.
Dad was a good man.
That's what I meant.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father's.
See, I'm still crying out for help.
But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes,
that's
when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
Oof.
Oof.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
I mean, you did miss the bus. What,
Chloe?
Beggars can't be choosers on this one.
Mom's trying.
I guess. Trying. Not doing too hot.
She's not doing great.
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
She kind of is pretending everything's
Ooh,
fine.
Ooh, here we go.
Say what you feel.
Say what you feel.
Say what you feel.
Say what you mean to say.
Let it
say
out.
Say what you mean to say.
Do B. Everyone wants us to do B.
Listen to... Who sang that song?
Say what you need to say.
Yeah, who is that?
I don't know.
I don't know. Listen to that famous singer who I can't come up with
right
now.
Right.
Say what you mean to say.
Cereal is not better than bacon.
Right?
Hands
down.
Hold on. Here. Most people are just saying bacon is awesome.
We need to say what we feel.
You always should say what you feel.
Say what we feel.
Okay.
You want me to pretend I'm okay with David? That everything's okay? I'm not. He's a chauvinistic piece of shit, frankly.
Chloe,
and
if your father could hear you.
No, you're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough. All I'm asking for is a little respect.
For a little respect.
Just a little bit.
Ooh. I love you, Chloe.
Just a little bit.
I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the key.
Don't have a conversation.
We were
close
to a reconciliation.
No!
You didn't lose her.
His keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me.
No! You were so close, Joyce!
I can't take any more arguments.
No!
Come
Joyce!
On!
Joyce! Joyce! You were so close!
Man. The koala doesn't fall far from the tree. Let's just say
koalas
that.
Koalas do fall out of the trees,
they
though.
They do, actually. It's a big problem in Australia.
They literally fall out of trees. They're really stupid animals.
They're so adorable. They're so dumb.
So dumb. So cute and so dumb. Forgive me. I have picked up the koala that has fallen out of the tree and that you were probably saving for the zoo.
No point in putting off another torture of driving to school with David. They better get going.
All right. Well, let's get going to school. Let me walk into that bookcase first because... Because of reasons! I need to look at everything! Ooh. My phone's buzzing. Wait. Shoot. What's the button?
Okay.
Wait,
your phone.
I actually have to let this jack-off drive me to school.
Ugh.
This is my life now. Kill me.
You'll do it yourself multiple times
it's
in a few
like
years.
It's not
like
you have to drive
it.
Him to school.
She has to endure him, Stephanie. She has to endure him. That's what it's about.
Wait, her phone. Can we not look at her phone?
No. I'm sure we can. I didn't quite know. No. I was indicating a button that doesn't exist on my Xbox controller.
The car, too.
That's an interesting paint job. It's a choice.
Ugh.
Why do you women always
He does have a flat top.
Ooh,
that's
a rough thing to say.
What did he say?
Without us.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
Ugh.
Oh no!
Mom, I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Oh, poop. This is a bummer.
This does suck.
It's kind of rough.
Is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
All right. So they're having a failure to communicate.
He's a bit pushy. Correct.
You know what a spark plug does?
Do.
Yes.
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
All right. Cool.
What is this?
I assume he doesn't have all the security cameras installed yet.
Right.
Better just get the socket wrench and get this.
All right,
over.
We already talked to him. I don't want to make him mad.
Right.
With the muscle
car. Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
That was funny. Oh no! The garage door slammed shut on her, and she somehow dies. And thus we enter the world of Life is Strange.
Anyway. Does he think he's moving in or something?
Yes, that's exactly what he thinks.
Okay.
Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff? Asking for a friend.
See what we've got.
All right.
Need a socket wrench.
Okay.
Cool.
Take that.
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Socket wrench is probably one of the least effective.
I know. If you're gonna do it, take up that tire iron you were talking about before.
The tire iron's a good choice.
Toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
That's a weird attitude.
Life gets really strange when Chloe starts to grab the, like, pliers out of there and starts removing his teeth.
David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is.
Yeah!
Ever think of that?
You tell him!
How dare you bring over a tool to help us.
This was the photo Mom took down from the living room. Guess we don't have room for it and David's mustache.
It is a large mustache.
That is really upsetting, cleaning again. I think.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
That's really tough.
I agree, that's a tough one.
Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore?
Ask your buddy Max.
Yeah. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up in my room before garbage day gets it first. Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire.
Yikes!
Holy!
Oh my gosh!
Holy cow! Oh my god!
Chloe just all she thinks about all day long is how to kill everyone.
Ooh, let's check
Does
the mailbox.
Max picture me pathetically checking this mailbox every 2 seconds for letters that never come?
Oh man.
Also, no bills. Look on the positive side.
Yeah, hey, that's why I hate checking the mail.
Yeah,
you're like, oh my gosh, more people who like you owe money to. It's terrible. That's all the mail is.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Sorry, I had to scan a bunch of things
and think about the ways that I could use them to beat your face in.
Yeah, such a flat
head.
Flat head. So satisfying.
It's so flat.
So incredibly flat.
So incredibly head.
That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
He's got a bit of
an
attitude
too. Is what makes me special.
He's trying to help
David.
Her.
Yeah, I know.
Look at him. He's educating her. That's nice.
He's trying.
Mechanic work is
hard.
He's
not that great at it.
Do you know your mechanic work stuff?
No.
Do you know how to fix a carburetor?
No.
Okay, then. Look at. He's doing a good job, David.
I know. He's fixing the car.
Kind of a chauvinist. But it's all right. Oh, accept the fist bump.
Okay, we will accept this fist bump.
Let's accept the fist bump. Do it.
Okay.
Fine. Whatever.
Look. Oh, my controller vibrated with the fist bump.
Oh, man.
This is immersive
so
gaming.
So fist bumpy.
Welcome to the
She just wipe off gaming. Her hand.
Yep.
She did. Great. But you know what? It's okay. It was a shiny.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
It is a good toolbox. Look at that. It's a quality. My dad got me that socket wrench set that looks like that.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
It's amazing.
All right.
He can't know that toolbox was special to her dad or whatever. Come on. He's just bringing over a toolbox.
Ready to roll.
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I want to talk to you about something.
Ah,
jeez.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure.
Ooh.
So there's some things.
This is the way
that's not the way. That's not the way to approach that one.
Uh oh.
Oh man.
I think we shut the. Ooh.
Shut it down. Shut
no,
it down, man.
Or do we ignore and endure?
Why wouldn't we shut it down?
Let's shut it down, and but then we're like sassy and mean to people. I don't want to be sassy and mean.
Yes,
I do.
Otherwise, you're just passive aggressive and angsty. She's the
that
worst.
That is true.
Either way,
I do want to engage in some witty repartee, though. So let's do this.
Respect him. I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say.
Oh, here we go. All
right. What's okay.
Is fuck you.
Language.
Okay, language.
Way out of line.
Oh no.
Line.
Wow, we got to keep him way back.
Military language.
Military language.
Here, let me put that in a language you'll understand. Foxtrot. Uniform.
Ah, oh, good!
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
Smart mouth. Let me dumb it down.
Ooh. Let me dumb it down for you. I mean...
Good one.
Sorry. What has fewer syllables than...
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Hey, watch your...
Crap.
I can crap bigger than you, got
that's,
it?
No.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
That's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
You.
Oh, man.
Mother.
Breaking
her
heart.
Heart.
Mother.
Mother. Don't pretend to care. At least she has a heart.
There it is.
At least she has a heart. All you have is.
This
what's
is
it called when you
I'm just saying the nouns.
Zero game.
I was in the army.
Army.
You will respect me.
Yep.
I didn't
enlist.
Bill of Rights. Bill of Rights.
I didn't enlist.
I don't remember enlisting. So don't
try. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah!
If you were a man,
I... It's cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you, either.
Oh! Snap!
Sass.
I don't know why I bother trying.
Mission accomplished.
So, did I win?
I think...
Yes.
I mean, I won,
it's a bit
but,
of
like...
a hollow victory here.
Right? Like, am I saving this child's life?
Nah.
No.
Definitely so, accelerating her downfall.
So I didn't really, like, I won, but did I really win?
Country music? Dad loved this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you.
Yeehaw! This is me riding the cow. Cow
what
pole.
A beautiful
this is me
day.
Strumming my banjo.
Oh wait, let me pick up my socket wrench. Oh no, am I gonna smack him in the head with the socket wrench?
I guess Mom left her purse back here.
Oh, it's I'm having a dream.
Oh yeah, totally.
Here, I'm gonna talk to her.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Speak!
Dad, turn it up.
I'm assuming I'm gonna have to take the soccer wrench and do something for a thing with
it.
Yeah.
I wonder what a spark plug does, jerkwad.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store. Oh no.
Uh oh.
Oh man. Oof. That's a bummer.
Oof. No bueno.
It's
less than ideal.
Hmm.
All right.
So, okay.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Oh, I just fell asleep. I get it. It was a little dreamy.
Wait, did you not really get that?
No, I know. I understood it was dreamy.
Did you not realize?
I didn't realize how short. I thought we were gonna wake up somewhere else.
Gonna say thanks.
Yeah. Shit.
Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady.
Ah.
I see you rolling your eyes.
Man.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
Oh, that's his catchphrase in the first
yeah.
game.
Yeah.
Warn everything.
What?
I don't. That didn't make a lot of sense there, Chloe.
That was not one of your wittier references.
Right?
They can't all be winners, okay? I used up all my good one-liners already. drugs, they will mess you up.
Whoa.
Ooh, they're doing the Tempest. A less popular of the Shakespearean canon, but I
appreciate it. But an excellent choice, nonetheless.
It's a strong choice.
Right? Okay.
Oh, man. Are we going to find some creeper teachers? Some stranger danger going on in here?
Probably. Probably some meanie face, okay. Other students, all
it's
sorts
an outdoor
of stuff.
Production of The Tempest.
Huh. Shakespeare in the Park.
It's a ballsy choice.
It's foreshadowing.
Oh, it is foreshadowing.
Yeah,
it is foreshadowing.
I was just thinking that it's like a storm.
Oh, you're totally right. It's a storm that's coming. Oh.
Hey,
Elliot. Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
Yeah!
How about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Shakespeare.
Yeah. That's fairly true, yeah.
It's gonna
I think
lame,
that's probably accurate.
I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Oh, that's nice.
So nice.
That's nice.
Let's say...
Maybe.
Let's leave the door open for romance.
Yes.
Even though I'm sure I'm going to stand him up and disappoint him in some way. I'm going
to
say maybe.
Maybe.
Look,
I try
the Illuminati, I will remember.
Not to go to school any more than I have to. But sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
I'd love to
make
fun of the drama
suck.
Kids.
Might not suck.
That's totally what I was thinking.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, making fun of those drama kids.
Yeah, those
those
geeky
nerds.
Drama kids.
Those geeky loser geeky. Drama kids.
So lame.
Nameoids.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Steph, you got my DVD.
Oh, yeah. It's right here.
Maybe
not getting it back to you.
Won't suck. Maybe.
It will. Tempest is not one of his finer works. Let's be honest here.
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance?
Try harder?
Well, at least not for now.
Okay.
Ooh, that could
a
be
Warren.
Cool. Oh, man.
Oh.
Justin. What's the phone looking like? Okay.
Okay, it's that's at the picnic table. I have your DVD you can get before school. Picnic tables.
With Mikey.
Okay.
Hey, Mikey. Right. Okay.
He likes it, hey, Mikey. Hey, Justin.
Hey, yo.
Damn, girl. That eye looks sick. What's going on?
Rachel Amber.
Yeah,
hey,
hang out with
out
the cool
of a
girl.
Question, what do you think of Rachel Amber?
She's amazing. If you're into chicks that are hot, smart, and hot.
Wow.
That's,
oh man,
that's
my three qualifications.
Three favorite categories.
I was failing algebra.
Hot.
Hard.
If they're not the second hot. Mm.
Check.
Good.
After I bombed my midterm last fall.
Check. I'm checking.
She tutored me for the rest of the semester.
Great.
And then I crushed it. C+.
Crushed it.
Last night, I scoped out this crazy party at the old mill up north. Kind of a DIY thing.
Wow, no shit. I thought that place was like Math Central.
Probably is.
My cousin met this hooker there.
Anyway,
ah!
Cool, okay?
Was it a hot, smart, hot hooker?
Right?
Because if not,
right.
Then she doesn't pass my
guess
standards.
I'll see you in class.
I only go for the hot, smart, Word. Hot ones.
He's basically telling her, like, hey, a lot of skeezy stuff happens up there.
Is that right?
Chloe?
No big NBD.
Evan.
Chloe, I'd like
oh
to
man,
talk to
it's Ryder Bergen.
Awareness and prevention.
Good morning to you too, Evan.
According to the Department
oh my gosh,
of Forestry,
I think it is.
Over 90% of this season's fires were caused by humans. That's a record high and completely preventable.
Humans that want to fire off fireworks. Like
yeah,
you.
Exactly. But Chloe.
Here, wildfires are awesome.
Who says we should prevent fire? Fire is awesome.
I've got it on my shirt right now.
I realize you're being purposefully obstructive. You raise a good point. Many parts of our local ecosystem benefit from fire.
That's true.
Knobcone pine cones, for example, which require temperatures above 350 degrees to open.
Although in the Pacific Northwestern biome, it's not quite as popular.
No.
When you're living in Southern California in what is known as the chaparral biome, fires are a natural part of the cycle of replenishment in the natural ecosystem.
Da-da-da-da-da.
This is for college, right? I don't believe you actually care about this.
My interest in fire prevention is completely sincere. Besides, I intend to get into college on the strength of my photography alone.
Man, everyone.
Wow, everyone wants the photography. Portfolio?
She's so artistic. I bet she would be a dream model.
Her hair was cool. That was awesome.
Cool hair.
I gotta run.
Wait, one last thing. Will you sign my petition to have a fire safety assembly at school?
Ooh. Anything to get out of class.
Right, that seems appropriate.
Sure. I love assemblies. Some of the best naps of my life.
Wow, thanks. I did not see that coming. You being, you know, interested in complicated issues.
Oh, he's just as sweet as Ryder Bergen, too.
Do you want me to change
just
my mind?
Just as naive as Ryder Bergen.
Aww.
How seriously am I taking
this? Yeah, we love you.
Right now.
Ooh, who do I sign it as? I think I sign it. Ooh, Smokeweed DeBear.
No, come on, man.
Let's sign it real.
Yeah.
There you go. Just don't expect this to become a habit. Blackwell Academy, home of tomorrow's leaders.
Look, I'm the only one. There's Princess Principal Dix. Big McHuge Balls.
Oh, nice. That's awesome.
And Chloe Price. I don't know.
Sweet.
I totally think Big McHuge Balls is actually a real student's
also,
name.
People are calling you Hooker Pat. It's okay.
What?
It's no big
caring
deal or anything.
About important
McHuge
issues?
Balls.
Caring in general.
Balls? McHuge Balls? Mm. Your seat is right here.
Oh, McHuge there we go. Balls. Looks like she's over there.
Here we go. Steffi and Mikey. They like
hey,
it.
Mikey.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
I used to play.
Oh, man.
I used to play with my friend Max.
Look, it's I'm opening up.
Yeah.
Look at me opening up.
Yeah.
Cool.
Gotta reach out to people.
Got my DVD?
No, I'm responded.
Blade Runner. Director's cut. Coming right
up.
Sweet.
$5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics.
Blade Runner's
coming
out.
Oh, that's nice.
There's a new Blade Runner.
Yeah, there is.
Shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Calling out for help.
Right.
Yep.
On.
No response.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
What's it to ya?
I guess.
Right?
I guess? I don't
We're
know.
We're not friends. I don't want to reject the potential friendship of Rachel Amber.
Right? I know.
She's the hot,
In case
smart,
it gets
hot
back
one.
To her.
Hot, smart, hot.
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah. I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so
she could have.
Jason is personally
I know.
Offended by that one.
It doesn't take
of all the responses.
This is the one that gets to Jason.
He's like, what are you talking about? 50 hours.
I'm just saying, they reached out to her. She could have had a new group of friends.
I know, a whole new group of friends.
All I'm saying.
Whole new
friends.
Isn't that right, Skip?
Yeah, Skip.
He's like, I'm on
What are you
I
doing?
Stop, I gotta stop looking at myself.
What are you doing? Yeah. What is going on here? Okay.
I'm just in the
there
camera.
It is.
There we go.
Oh, that's perfect.
It's great.
Nice.
That's great.
This is looking good.
Sure.
What the hell? Game on, nerds.
Yeah! Look at us forming new friendships.
Yeah!
You are an elf barbarian.
You know it. Night elf barbarian, in fact.
Woo woo!
I'm totally an elf barbarian.
Yes.
Nice. I could totally see myself as an elf
good.
Barbarian.
Good. See, look, I'm accepting
Sweet.
Friendship.
I'm good. All right, let's get started.
Great.
We were both famous heroes
50 hours.
In
Here
the
we
kingdom
go.
Of Avernon, a once peaceful land now laid to waste by the bloodthirsty raiders of the Black Well. Alone, you have fought your way through the raider camps, seeking their warlord leader, Durgaron, the Unscarred. As you enter the final camp, bloodied and weary, you see your fellow hero approaching from the opposite direction.
Okay.
All right,
raise
we gotta win this kid over.
To you in greeting. I am Elamon, Wizard of the Third Circle, foremost advisor to King Tiberius,
Are we doing this?
And sworn
Is
defender
this a real thing? Okay.
We're Everton. Playing a tabletop game in a video game.
Right?
In a live stream. Okay.
It's a live stream of a game.
Yeah, okay. I'm an
and
elf
the characters
barbarian
the game are playing
named,
a game.
What's my elf barbarian's name?
Telemastia.
Definitely that.
I mean, the other two options are, like, obviously,
suck.
Like...
The other two options suck.
Barb the Barbarian.
Barb the Barbarian!
Come on!
Telemastia.
We're feeling whimsical.
Look, he's impressed. She's also
super
impressed.
Super into it.
Look, no. They love it. Look, they love it!
The two heroes.
Hold on. Elamon narrows his eyes at the elf in front of him and says,
oh no!
I am
no.
here to defeat Durgaron, the Unscarred. In the name of King Tiberius, what makes you think you are worthy to fight alongside me?
Oh man, he's putting me to the man. Test. According to my character...
I once made a man kebab.
Yeah!
No,
don't rely on your character
no,
sheet.
No, I think we do, because it shows that I'm taking the character sheet seriously.
No,
it shows
no.
I'm taking it seriously. What
this
do you
is
mean?
About okay, role-playing.
Hold up. Jason's the expert when it comes to Dungeons & Dragons. What do, Jason?
I would role-play.
Also, it's worth noting that right now, 420 people are watching. They're blazing it in the chats.
What do they want us to do? They're still stuck on the name. They want Barb.
Sorry. I'm taking this. I want Chloe to be taking it seriously. What now?
I think B is the role-playing option.
You think so?
I think so.
That's how I interpreted it.
Okay.
That's how I see
B.
It.
People are saying B.
B, okay, fine.
I once stabbed a guy in the chest with a sword, and it went all the way through and killed the guy behind him, too.
Yeah.
True story.
He looks impressed.
You stand at a three.
I don't know if they're
okay.
I don't know. I
sure.
To your right, their prison camp. Straight ahead, an enormous, ostentatious tent that could only belong to
so
Durgaron, the Unscarred. Which way do you go?
Straight ahead, right? We're supposed to kill the Durr dude.
Elamon frowns. The raiders could have some good loot at the training ground, and surely it is our duty to free all those prisoners.
Ooh. All those prisoners!
Your choice, newbie.
Okay.
Where do you wish to go?
Take his advice. The prison camp.
Yeah, let's free some prisoners, right?
Let's show that we are a person who cares about other people, which is a complete lie.
It's time to free some peeps. Let's go to the prison camp.
Do it.
Yeah!
You behold a field of standing iron.
We are literally
going on and on. This is really... okay.
Calling out for you to free them. Only a small, elderly dragonkin is keeping watch. He notices you, and in terror, runs into one of the few empty cages and locks himself in.
Sweet!
Poor little guy. What's a dragonkin?
Dragonkin are like little dragon people. They're assholes. I bet he has all the keys.
Oh, okay. Hey, shitface! Get out of there!
The dragonkin hops up and down, shaking his ring of keys at you. He shouts in a strange language.
Jerk.
Whatever he's saying probably isn't flattering.
Got any useful spells in that robe of yours?
Nothing that wouldn't blow up the cage and everything in it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Girl. Oh, no. Intimidate it.
Yeah.
Let's intimidate it. Let's get some...
Ooh,
I like these little mini
games. Can we tempt with bread?
You could try that, too.
That would work on me. I'd be like,
here,
oh,
well, I'll tempt you with
bread?
Bread after the live stream. How about that?
Right,
we'll tempt with the bread after. I'm going to intimidate him.
All
right,
fine. Intimidate.
Right,
intimidate. That's a skill I have. Can I do that?
Both.
I want the little bastard to shit his pants.
You can try. What do you say?
Listen up, you little lizard.
Unfortunately, he doesn't speak common, which means he can't...
I cast communication on the dragon.
Great, perfect.
Hey, nice, he's helping us out.
Really?
Now he can understand every word you say.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Time to work some real magic.
Okay, let's do it!
So this is called a skill challenge.
Okay.
Where
all
you
right.
try to use...
Oh, I know what this is. I grab the bars of the cage and lean in, nice and close.
He steps back, his scaly skin
scaly
quivering in fear.
Sweet!
What do you say?
Meat puppet?
I wiggle my hand.
Hmm.
Hey, dragonkin guy. Want to become my meat puppet? How it works is I shove my arm up your ass into your head, and then I can control your mouth from the inside to say things.
It is intimidating.
He doesn't seem to like that.
Did that work?
I think
it did.
The dragon king pleads with you. Please don't harm me, tall one.
Tall one.
But I cannot give you key. Durgaron, much taller and meaner than you.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I
could make you...
You're short, I say. But I could fix that. I'll just cut off your head and wear it as a top hat.
Whoops.
Then you'd be way taller.
Is that... Did that work?
The
Dragonkin cowers before you, looking left and right. He opens his jaws, and you think he's about to yell for help. I interrupt his yell by shoving my axe into the cage, pinning his head to the bars without hurting him. Then I say the following.
This is going to be good.
Oh, okay. Alright, he's into it.
Okay. Holy jeez.
I have no idea how this is going.
I'm going to turn your skin into a little leather handbag that I'll shove your skinless body into so I can carry it around with me wherever I go. That way, the next time some asshat refuses to give me a key I want, I can pull your body out and show them what happens. How does that sound?
Wow.
That was
nice. I'm going to give you plus 10 bonus to charisma.
Charisma!
Yeah,
bonus!
Charisma! Woo!
I just oozed
that's
charisma.
Usually the least useful thing in a game.
Collects under the elderly dragonkin as hands trembling.
Great!
It hands you the key.
My friends don't think
sweet.
I'm a sociopath. It's great.
Awesome.
Nailed it.
Woo!
Team, why don't you start unlocking the prisoners?
I'm on it.
As you free them, the prisoners run away from you in fear.
Oh,
what's next?
Training ground.
Training ground.
Loot sounds good. Let's go to the training ground.
Guess we have to like go all the way through this, don't we?
this is a full-on thing.
Man, okay.
You are spotted by a heavy-set orc who immediately shouts and points. There are a dozen raiders on the training field. All of them raise their weapons and charge.
That's a bummer. We gotta get out of here.
So what do we
use some of that magic.
Urgle's acid blast.
Great.
Overkill?
Bam!
You conjure up a wave of acid
great.
That washes over the
sweet.
Training orcs.
Yes!
Every raider suddenly starts screaming and writhing in pain.
Perfect.
There's a sweet and sour kind of smell as the flesh melts off
this
their
is a very graphic
wow.
game.
Are all dungeon masters like this, Jason?
Holy shit.
Not all
you
of them.
You see why
one.
I haven't really
the heavyset orc sergeant still remains.
Uh-oh.
He runs at you, swinging a massive warhammer.
Can I intimidate him?
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Ooh, I like the fatal cleave.
Fatal cleave. Let's do fatal cleave.
Yeah,
right?
let's...
Right?
Let's get into the cleavage.
Let's dive into the cleave!
Okay, let's end this. Fatal cleave. You swing your great axe downward with both.
How can I make this choice without knowing the odds of each
right?
roll?
Splits open like a hot dog bun.
Great.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah! I'm awesome at this game.
It's going well.
That's awesome.
What about the loot? Well, as the training ground is now a roiling pit of acid.
What?
It's unlikely
any survive. You idiot. Dang. You suck.
We all make,
I will be understanding.
We all make mistakes.
Even though.
Person who let me into your game.
Even though the failure, my failure, this is why I hate group projects. People are so, he's like, well, come play with me. Acid bath everything, and then you ruin the game.
No one usually puts that much effort into a group project. They don't acid bath it, they just leave it alone.
He acid bath my friendship.
All right.
Don't worry, Alamon guy. We all make mistakes.
You know his name is Alamon, it's fine. Just
right,
you don't have to add the guy.
No, it's Kalamastia, the elf shame. Barbarian, is most wise. And forgive
don't let it happen again, or I'll
yes.
stab you in a stab and half.
Roast you.
Warlord's tent!
It's tent time.
Let's go!
You enter the tent to find Durgaron, Warlord of the Raiders of the Black Well, sitting comfortably at his throne.
Here we go.
He's a huge red-eyed minotaur, swathed in a fine black cloak.
Great.
Gripping a two-handed sword that's easily 6 feet long.
Great.
His laughter bellows.
There's a lot of penis jokes in there to be made. Give me the intimidate option.
Your land and people are already mine. Your deeds here mean nothing. Your kingdom was weak.
Acid
you
bath.
Are
done.
Weak.
Over.
What right? Why can't we just do that?
I got this. I cast Zael's cataclysmic cone of fire.
Great. Good one.
The fire fizzles out on contact.
Oh, you're the worst.
Oh, Durgan man.
Laughs again,
you're so bad
holding
at this
up his
game.
Right arm to show off his bracer of fire immunity.
Ah!
All of my battle spells are fire-based.
Except for the acid bath one.
Right, what happened to the acid?
Acid blast, which someone used unnecessarily to show off for Chloe. Calamastia?
Oh,
what'll
I get it.
Be?
Can we wait for him
man.
To recharge?
Right?
Brutal punch, not nah. annihilation strike.
That sounds good.
Wrathful rush.
How about annihilation strike?
Like, should we go annihilation? What do you think, Jason?
I like to
this is your game.
Him.
I don't know here.
What are the odds? I need to know what the odds of each are.
I need to know what they do.
Right? I don't, yeah.
Right?
How
Come
am I supposed
on.
To make
how
this choice?
How do you know?
Game, how am I supposed to make this choice if you're not giving me odds of what they do? How about, maybe they're fire-based. Mate. I don't know. Here, Annihilation Strike.
All right.
Oh, holy shit. Annihilation Strike. That sounds boss as fuck.
One?
Shoot.
Uh-oh.
That's bad, right? Not for me.
But
as you take your first step, you
trip over the ground
in a clangy jumble of metal. Your axe swings wildly to the
front. No!
Mikey,
you better make this.
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Oh, you idiot!
Your axe strikes Elamon's leg.
Good.
Legs. Plural.
Hits him in legs.
Severing 4 feet at the ankle.
Good! That's bad.
This game is awesome.
here, I need to apologize. He seems really heartbroken.
Yeah.
I need to apologize that he sucks.
Right. He also used up all his good spells, so that's kind of his fault.
Durgaron moves toward
I cast heal.
Oh jeez.
I told you this was my best boss.
You didn't tell me my character might die.
Durgaron approaches, stomping his bloody hooves. Stomp.
Oh my gosh, my
stomp.
My controller's moving!
Aw, jeez.
Durgaron's coming!
Sort of. What should I do?
What should we do?
Come dance. Jump in front of Elamon. Let's save him.
Yeah.
Let's do it, right?
Yes.
I need to sacrifice myself.
Save him.
Right? This is it?
Yes.
Yes,
yeah,
dance.
This is it.
All right. Jump in front of Elamon.
Wow. Thanks, Chloe.
Yeah, she got this character like 5 minutes ago. What does she care?
Thanks, Calamastia.
Like, he appreciates it.
Durgaron has now turned his attention
toward dramatic camera turn!
He charges, thrusting madly with
again, more penis jokes to be made here. Can I use my intimidate? Charisma.
Shit!
Oh, no.
Your attempt to dodge his thrust fails.
Whoa, hey, this is getting graphic.
As he impales you on his blade, lifting you high into the air.
Brutal.
I can't do anything with that stupid bracer. I'm sorry, Chloe.
Well, you're useless.
Hey, I chopped your feet off. We're even.
You feel your strength draining away.
Charisma!
Lifts you.
Use the charisma!
I know!
Hurts.
Charm him! Tell a joke!
Swing for his arm. Swing for the arm?
Yeah, remove the bracer.
Yeah,
right?
Swing
yeah,
for the
that's
arm.
What it is.
Yeah, swing
that's
for his
what
arm.
It is.
I bring my axe down onto his arm. The one with the fire bracer.
Yeah!
Oh.
The Illuminati will remember
this.
You have
to roll high to hit. You're almost dead.
20!
Hey!
Booyah!
Yeah!
You bring your axe down in a wicked chop, severing his arm completely.
Nailed it!
The bracer of fire immunity clangs to the ground.
Hooah!
Cast Gignomi's fire strike of flame!
That's a real.
It's
a
oh,
really
snap.
Redundant
snap.
A really redundant
you
name.
Conjure a flaming spear, which flies from your hands to spear Durgaron in the chest. Incinerating him.
Yes!
From the inside out.
What's that?
Damn, Elamon.
Excelsior!
But your wounds were too great. I'm afraid Calamastia is dead.
This was my last dialogue option, anyway.
Man!
Right now.
Better to have died a hero than live as a
king. Oh, foreshadowing!
That was fun.
Right?
Or pre-shadowing.
Yeah, it's foreshadowing. Yeah, there you go.
Monkey's got serious drawing skills.
Yeah, achievement unlocked. I mean,
not quite as good as GTLive fan art.
Serious
but, you know.
Drawing skills.
Glad you enjoyed it, Chloe.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll adventure with you anytime.
Nailed
it. Oh, that's nice. We made some friends. Look at that. Got a date. Made
Thanks
some
for the
friends.
Game.
Right. Cards. We're saving Chloe's life.
Blew One. Off a stepdad. You know, it's all good.
Cool. So we I think that's actually
check.
A good.
Next stop.
Yeah, we should probably cut it there.
Yeah, this I feel like that's a good breaker point.
Whew.
Hey friends, thank you so much for watching this episode of GT Live. If you want to see our first highly controversial playthrough of Life is Strange, well then click the annotation you see on screen.
And don't forget to subscribe to the GT Live channel for all of the GT Live action. Lively.
We have a lot more Chloe Koala action coming up. As you can tell, we only got like halfway through this episode.